Shade on the arm. Let's really get our fingers dirty as much as we can do this. We only have a few minutes or 30 seconds until we finish this. I've seen some fabulous drawings. Go out and trip the whiskey if you want to. So we're gonna sort the pose out now. So that's the pose. Now I want you to, firstly, if you're not happy with the angle you're at, then walk around, see where you want to be. People can put the drawing boards on the floor. You can come along and draw on the floor if you want to. You can go quite close if you want to. It's really up to you, but to actually really visualise what you want, how you see your drawing happening.
I just don't know.
She is.